What's happening?
We're just going to Anna, and then after last night, going to New Caledonia!
Yee-hee! How many days do you think we'll be at sea?
6 to 8 days. 6 to 8 days.
What if we do it faster?
It might be 7 or 6.
There's only one problem if we do it faster. Look at all. We've got to eat all those tomatoes that Minnie and Pa bought. We've got to eat all of these mandarins. And then there's a box of apples down there too. And what else did they bring?
They bring
cakes.
Cakes. That's okay.
Cake.
I'm sure we won't have trouble eating cakes.
No,
that's up here. Box of bananas. Goodness. We're going to be eating them all. That's the only problem if we get there too fast, eh? Eating all of the bananas. So, we're just doing some last minute stuff at the dock. Dad, what are you up to?
I'm just giving the...
All I can see is your bum.
Does it look good? I'm just about to wet back the bilge around where the shaft comes in. Just so it's nice and dry before we start. We can just monitor it, as opposed to going, oh gee, I reckon there's that much amount in there when we start.
It's better than guessing, because when the boat's on a lean, it might look different.
Yeah.
Okay. Cool. It's getting real.
Yes.
Yes. Did you have someone check your passport this morning?
Yes.
Yes. And
it was policemen.
Policemen?
Yeah.
They were actually called Australian Border Force. But they had uniforms like policemen, didn't they?
Yeah.
Earlier in the day, we had checked out with the Australian Border Force, getting ready to leave Australian waters and head to New Caledonia. The chaps here, very efficient and all round good blokes. Day had finally come where we'd be leaving Southport Australia to Noumea in New Caledonia, some 800 odd nautical miles.
Waiting out the seaway to say goodbye to Australia. Guys,
we're off, we're away. We've had a bit of a squally start, but we're into it. Here we are. To be on our way. It's fair to say it was a reasonably bumpy start. The truth is, the first 24 to 36 hours of any ocean passage, well, you're finding your sea legs. And for our crew, Minnie and Pa, well, they were finding theirs.
Finest hour.
Gonna
tip
the sink off the back food.
He's saving that for later. Pa's having a moment as well. You feeling any better? So. Crashed out there. Dad's gone downstairs to get the weather. And
we've seen two lots of dolphins today.
Yeah. And Finn's downstairs having a nap. Full moon on the first night.
So it's about 5:30. after our first night. We've had a full moon, it's been pretty nice. Conditions are still on the nose, we're still tracking about 111 degrees, so southeast, to try and pick up the right line to have the wind in a more favourable position to get across to Nubia. Kids have slept all night, as they always do. I've just woken Shone up because I was starting to fall asleep out here. So Shone's going to have the first sunrise of the passage, which will be lovely. Minnie and Pa are comfy sleeping too, hoping that when the sun comes up we can change our heading and get some wind in our headsail and crack on.
Sunrise on our second morning. First morning out at sea. And what are you spotting in the clouds, Pip?
A dinosaur trying to chase them. A dinosaur trying to chase a boat.
Oh, okay. I saw an elephant, but he's lost his trunk now, hey?
Yeah, but there's still
a chicken.
Oh, Finn's spotting a chicken.
But
just above the sun?
Yeah.
Yeah? I'll turn the camera around and see it.
The elephant.
Oh, yeah.
There.
It looks like a chicken, and there's a chick in a egg.
Two morning of. We had a reasonably good night last night. Shona did. She did a fair chunk of the watch, so she did very well. And we're just having a bit of a brekkie and our first hot drink for the day.
Hello,
Archie. You haven't seen me this morning.
Hello.
We do.
There's
less
well, and we've got one
reef
and a full Gemelda.
We do.
And it's a very nice sail.
Yeah.
I haven't been seasick
for
a hummus.
It's really 9 o'clock.
We've gone pretty well.
We're
going pretty well.
5 knots. Lugging along. Pointing into it a bit.
Mom's sleeping.
And
we're just
we'll get there when we're ready. Yeah. We're comfortable, aren't we, largely?
Yes. We're hoping it stays like this.
Some are more comfortable than others.
Yes. Some are more comfortable than others.
It's a competition of staying in the same place for a while. You'd be winning then.
What have you got?
Flying fish.
A flying fish? Did he land on our boat?
Yeah, that thing came for the last night and it didn't...
He didn't quite throw it off the boat, did he? And I just found it. Poor guy, because he's not very well. He's a bit dead now, isn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But Paul, he got bitten.
And yeah, some of his tail's missing. Yeah.
The bird flying fish turned and turned away back into the water.
Oh!
He didn't fly much.
No, he didn't fly much.
Just way too coincidental. I'm gone again.
east southeast about 100 degrees, giving ourselves plenty of room to get up. When we turn that corner, hopefully later today. Great. How good was our lunch? Pretty yum. Right, yeah, it's nice and chill down here, eh? Awesome. So, we've got 4 hours up. At the moment, we're just cruising along, making it pretty comfy. That's where we're at.
Was a bit rough, just trying to get the right angles to get to where we want to go to pick up the wind, and I think we've finally made it, and now we're able to pick a line straight to Newcal. So we're currently got 12 knots of wind at 60 degrees, and it's looking good and it's feeling comfortable and the swell's pretty chill. So for the most part, we're all happy. Chris is having a nap right now, and then so is Pa, and Mum and the kids are downstairs watching a movie, and I'm watching the ocean and these birds that are dancing around everywhere. They're so cool. What movie did you choose? Shrek, you're all under the table. Hello.
Hold up, Pa. Have a good kid, mate. It's day four. Is it day four? Welcome to day four.
Yeah, today's our fourth day.
And the next day, and then the next day, and the next day.
We've got 5 more days.
Probably. Friday, hopefully.
If it's faster than this, hopefully it's 3 more.
So it's 4 more days.
No, I thought it was 5.
I think it's going to be 5. Compass.
Yeah.
Give us a squiz.
No. Oh. So north is that way.
It is.
We want to be heading about there.
Yeah, spot on. That is spot on, Ted. Good lad. See what's going on up here.
How many are making?
A 1 and then an 8.
Bit of school, men. Well done. Chip. Nice work, mate.
Yeah, he's doing very well. Now
very good. Another day.
Barbie. So caught a fish over here.
Caught something.
And caught something and we're trying to slow down the boat.
I wouldn't have thought it would slow down too much.
And we're winding it in. So we'll see what we catch. Yay! Dinner!
Oh, here we go.
You can see it.
Barbecue just went out.
Oh no!
We're going strong. I'll get it going in a second.
Yeah. Cooking up some tuna steaks for dinner. I think downstairs I'm making some mash and salad.
Yeah.
And I'm just chilling out here watching the sunset and watching the boat sail. Not a bad way to finish day four, huh?
Thanks for watching our episodes. Hope we'll see you next time.
Wish it back.
Au revoir. Go, Chip.
What are you gonna say?
Say au revoir.
Au revoir.
Au revoir. Well done.
Bye.